I take it you're here for a reason?
Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to last it long.
There's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed.
I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There may be something we can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest. It's
the dead. You're proposing a trade?
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid, and in return, we share the antidote.
There are those who'll never forgive that you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends. There is still one problem, though. The sap of the toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
Well, this should be interesting.
Outrider, got a minute? Well, maybe more than a minute.
Tiago, I hear you gathered the sap of some tree to help Skurlock make his antidote.
Not just any tree. The Toka tree of the deep forest. Where it dwells, the creatures of the forest gather in great number, almost as if they're protecting it. Search beyond the stronghold, my friend. You'll know the Toka tree by its shiny blue sap.
Thank you.
Here's some blue sap, but Juno will need more. Tiago, you gathered this sap for Skurlock's antidote, even knowing the other ingredients.
I either brought the sap, or I fought and killed for Kang. I believe it to be the lesser evil.
So how'd you end up in their cage?
Through August. I came to see every soul we had sucked.
So, Tiago, what exactly made you such an expert on this thing?
The Tuca tree's sap. It has profound hallucinogenic qualities. I believe it is a portal to the very soul of this planet. I was the only one who could ingest it and stay sane. And when I did, the creatures of the forest let me pass.
You're just making this up as you go, aren't you?
You will have to see for yourself.
Nah. Attempting the electric Kool-Aid method. I've already been altered enough, thanks.
I've collected as much sap as I could.
Thank you. Things are gonna change around here. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you again for retrieving all this.